I guess it's a weird question. I know if I'm that charming, but I guess I'm talkative. I'm always up for a chat, I guess. I'm never gonna, you know, put someone off. I'm always gonna, you know, say hi to someone. Yeah. Cause I guess if I see you outside and you work like yeah, so pretty much like whilst we were both kind of in shock and the camera was moving, but you couldn't see one of my faces. There was another actor called Samson. And there was a few shots where it was pretty funny because we had to really pretend we're like having a fight, which just got really awkward because the camera was really still and like we had to be in the same position. So we had to put a lot of emotion into this one shot, but like very mathematical. So that was pretty funny. Pretty hard, but it was really fun. The main reason is just because Will was taken when I was, you know, just setting up the Instagram account. But yeah, I feel like it makes a little sense, like a little pun. I guess I'm always into my puns. But yeah, I feel like it's collective now, and it's always like just one of us, and we're all gonna rule together. See, I don't know. I feel like it's always good in the fans, you know, to make that up. But I feel like the most common one that I've had is Willis, which makes the most sense. Well, I've always just listened to it from a super young age. My dad has influenced me with amazing musicians and amazing artists from a super young age. Soul, R&B, hip hop, jazz, and I don't know, that's always connected with me. And that's a hard one. I don't know what it feels like. That's very. I'm just grateful. And, I feel like I've worked hard. I'm also, you know, being pretty lucky with the stuff I've been lucky with, especially at home, so I don't really know. Yeah, I'm just grateful. Really just like everyday life, and then just, you know, really little things that happen to me every day, and I can just reflect on that. And even if it's just like me stubbing my toe or me going into like a grocery store, meeting someone for the first time. Like, so I'm writing this, I'm not exaggerating things.